Hello, everyone, and welcome back to What the F Friday, the day where I get told to play lots of spooky things because you guys hate me to death. It's October, and after everyone saw me lose a part of my brain to that fucking sunfish game, what the hell was that, you guys? Really? A lot of people actually came to me and told me that I should play Space Funeral. They saw how much I liked Palm Gets Wi-Fi. They said it's another RPG Maker-style game. Little spooky, good for Halloween, a little bit weird, but they said nothing too bad. Although, looking at this, I think I might have been trolled yet again. So we can choose our characters, blood, or blood, actually. Which one? I'll go with the top, because the top is where to go, I think. Wow. It already looks fantastic. I like it. Whoa. Wait, what? Hello. I walk a little janky. This is weird. What is that? Hello, sir? You've got some red makeup on your face. Your mother and I think you should leave. Why? What did I do? Did I pee in bed again? Eat your greens. Is that it? Thanks, Mom. Is this a treasure chest? Got 25 rubles. All right. What's this? Is this like my brother? Did I kill him? Is that why I have to get out of here? Take a rest. Oh, is it a save point? I've played this a tiny bit, but not much. Yes, you feel better, but not much. Oh. Wait, what? They're singing in the background? Weird. And he's crying. Oh my goodness me. Is this New York? Looks kind of just like it. Wow. I'm not scared. I'm just a little bit unnerved. It's just so strange. Are these houses then? Oh yeah, sure enough.
It's important to obey all the rules. Think about it.
I will. Why is my dude crying? What's his problem? He's in his pajamas. His pajamas. Sir? Sir, I believe you've lost your head. I don't want to be rude, but I hear the Lion Village will pay a lot of rubles for old steak, but you didn't hear it from me. Okay, old steak it is. The old steak. Whoa, are these guys like working out? Kung fu guys?
I'm muscle hedonist. Do you have what it takes to be a champ?
Want to learn some combat tips? Okay, yeah, tell me, because I don't know how to play this.
Don't be afraid to use status conditions. Distract enemies by juggling or singing a song to make them unable to use intellect skills. If an enemy becomes spooked, then they may be slower and have less defense. If you use moral skills on an enemy, they may take temporary vow pacifism and refuse to attack. Listen to what I have to say. My muscles grant me happiness.
Me too. I am wise, Muscle. Don't listen to that other guy. Listen to my song. Okay. Okay. Sometimes you may find special items which can make or break a battle. They will inflict large damage on the right type of foe. Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. They are weak against Bibles. Animals are easily confused. You can throw them off with magic eye pictures. Ghosts are very sentimental. They are easily affected by old movies. I've heard of a mysterious item called purple drink. Oh my god. Girl, get me some Kool-Aid. Who knows what it does? Listen to my words. My brain's the biggest muscle of all. Wow, this is really strange. I am secretive, Muscle. I know much, but say little. The mystery command can be used once per battle. It might make mysterious things happen. Okay. Oh, so it is going to be like a true RPG, isn't it? And probably a little bit more than Palm. Which I like. I like RPGs. Ha ha ha! There's a wizard on that cliff, but it's too late for you. Why? Is your head a shark? Sir? I know somebody else with the head of a shark, actually.
I hear there's lots of blood in the Blood Cavern.
No shit. I wonder why. Hello? Ma'am? Why do you look so normal? Good grief! Is that supposed to be Lucy from Charlie Brown? What? It's random.
I am shopkeep. I desire all rubles.
What can we buy? Small blood restores 100. A small nut. Oh, Jesus Christ. I will try not to make a joke about that. 20 MP. Wow, it really is like an RPG, isn't it? A rusty knife. Well, I don't have enough for anything, actually, so we're done here. Sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry. I gotta say, even though this music is a little bit weird, I really like it. There's something bizarre about it that I like. Blood Cavern is to the north. It's full of dreadful things. Okay, we won't go go there yet. Where are we supposed to go then? Oh, this house looks different. What up, Gandalf?
I'm the Wizard of Scum Village.
Vullage.
What? No, it's too late for you. It is said there is one perfect city, a divine construct from which derives all things in this world. All things are manifestations of this one thing. All cities are aspects of the city. But it has been corrupted. You are already doomed. Wizard Grum lives in the Blood Cavern. He is your only hope of finding this city and restoring the world. The road to the Blood Cavern is dangerous. You'd better find a weapon. There are some interesting things in the Bone Swamp to the east of town. Let's go there then.
Wow, this is so strange. This is actually perfect for Halloween, barring that there's no crazy jump scares or anything that's going to come out at me and make me scream like a bitch. You guys, I hope not. I don't like that. As shown in the last What the Fuck Friday, but like I said, I play all. If enough people request it, I will do it. What's up, Lucy? You're here again? Good grief, you'll need a ship to explore the Bone Swamp. Rent one for five? Yeah, I guess we have to. Good move, kid. Oh. Oh, and I've disappeared into the boat. Look at that. Oh, this is cute. I love it. It's cute. Really? Maybe a little. Oh. Oh, there's a chest down there. Can I get it? Can I get it by... Yeah, I found 8 rubles. All right. There's bones and fish, and I guess that's the cave right there. Can we go any further? Doesn't look like it. Can we go... anywhere here? Before I go in there? No, doesn't look like it. Here it is. All right. Ooh, okay, so a proper dungeon looks like. Wow. I'm assuming I want to get into a battle, so let's get into a battle! Sir? Yeah, sure enough. Oh wow, this music's really cool! Skullcrab and Spooky Arm attacked. Fight, and then, oh, I have to wait, it's on a timer. Mystery, they said to do that. Oh no, I'm Philip and I became distracted. That's not good. I don't want that to happen. Let's just... I'm distracted? Is that what's happening here? It's happening a little fast. Come on, attack something, please. There we go. Just hit him with your fists. Don't cry about it, it's okay. You can do it. There we go. I wonder if there's a way we can set it to wait, or what can we do here? Wow, this music is bizarre, but I like it. Small blood found, level 2. Okay, can we press anything to, like, get a menu? Like, how do we get character menu? Like, C? No. Enter? No. Space? No. Oh! Okay, escape. Here we are, we're Philip, we're sad. Oh no, can I change that? Equip. Do we have anything to equip? Weapon? No. So, we have to keep that in mind. Status? Active? No, let's do it. Wait. That's an RPG thing. Okay. That'll give me at least some time to figure out what the hell I'm doing. Hi. Hello? Can I talk to you? Sir? Sir?
Traveler, beware! There's a deadly swamp trog in the bone tunnels!
Oh no. What do I do about that?
Yon fellow swamp knight has been savaged by the swamp trog. I fear he has not long.
This guy? Uh-oh.
Big blood!
Oh, that's weird. Give it. I don't think I have it. I'm sorry.
Forsooth, what vain transgression made could justify this cruelty?
God, can I help him? Maybe I can find some. Yes, I'm gonna battle. You don't know. In an RPG, you have to level up. 2 skull crabs attacked. Let's get them. If I did the wait function, they should wait for me to attack, I think. If I did it right. Hopefully, that makes it a little bit easier. Philip, stop crying so much. You're like Isaac. Maybe you guys are related. Level 3. Light heal was learned. Oh wow, so I learned magic too. Okay. I don't think this game is very long. When I was looking at like little bits and pieces of it, someone said it wasn't very long. So I'm sure that it's not going to be too bad. Another one of these guys, huh? Let's just do it. I want levels. I want revels. Uh-oh. Your fists didn't work, probably because you're crying all over them and they're slippery. You shouldn't do that. Come on, you're like a hero. In your stripy footy pajamas. small blood found, okay? But that guy needs big blood. That's what he said. So what? Oh, treasure chest here. Let's see what we have. Hello. We got the big blood. Okay, let's go give it to him then. Does he only need one? Hopefully so. That's all I got. Wait, the way he walks is a little bit unnerving. It's like, first it's normal, and then he throws his hands up. Hello, sir? Yeah, you can have it. Ah, that hit the spot. Thank you, stranger. Take this skill scroll. It may be useful against the swamp trog. Receive coin trick skill scroll. Activate it in items menu. If distracted, the swamp trog may be unable to use certain skills. Use it wisely, stranger. Okay, can we do that now? Skill. Oh, okay, we have wallop. It's a damaging heavy blow. Light heal. Heal thyself or a selected friend. Flex muscles. Increases attack and sob to reduce enemy defense. How do we do this? Is it an item? It is. Teach the coin trick skill. Do it. Okay. And now does it show up in skills? Sure does. Chance of distracting enemy. Oops. Okay, I like it. I'm ready. I'm ready to do the thing.
I am ready to do the thing.
Whoops. And they all respawn. That's going to be annoying. What are you going to do? We don't have a weapon yet or anything. I probably should have bought that rusty knife, but I didn't have enough money. I guess I could go back, but I seem to be doing okay without it. Small nut found. Find a dollar for every time I've heard that. Come on, Philip. You spooky son of a bitch. I really do like the... Oh, it's Trogdor. Sort of. He looks kind of cute. Oh, hello. Ooh, hello. You woke me up. Are you another one of those night things? It's not nice to disturb other people's naps. Oh, fuck. Oh, look at him. All right, so let's start out with mystery. Swamp Trog shows his long, long teeth. Philip becomes spooked. These are not working in my favor, actually. I thought that they would. Really? Let's try that skill, the coin trick skill that we learned. Do it. Did it work? Distract. I think he's distracted. Somewhat. Getting a little low on health here. Let's try that wallop skill. Oh yeah, that does a lot. Let's do that from now on, as long as we have MP. Whoops. No. Nope. Wallop again. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, this is working. I like this. We got this. Oh, he's done! That wasn't that bad. Don't cry, Philip. It's alright, sir. Good lord. Bag of blood found. That's gross. Level 5. Lunge was learned. Oh, he's gone. I'm sorry, dude. He was kind of cute. Whoa. Ooh, treasure. Treasure everywhere. Got 2 small bloods, got large nut. That's what she said. Got focused hat. Rusty knife. Awesome. Didn't have to buy one after all. Alright, let's equip this shit, yeah? So, let's equip rusty knife and the hat. Wait, didn't we get a hat? Oh, it's an accessory. Prevent distraction. Alright, I like it. I'm good with this. Okay. Back out the way we came. So I guess we did that to get a little bit of item. Some weapon. Man, the way he walks, I can't get over it. Oh, he's so sad. I'm actually having fun with this. I'm glad you guys told me to play this. I was scared. Didn't know if I could trust you guys or not. Alright, let's go. Back into our boat. I'm assuming this is fairly linear and that I don't really have to like look everywhere for things. Thanks, Lucy. I appreciate you. Where was that store then? Was it here? Yeah, can I buy anything else now? Buy... Mild restorative. Restores the dead, but they still feel gross. Of course they do. They're dead. I really like this guitar, like, riff. Holy shit. Can I take a rest and heal myself? Is that what this is supposed to do? Yes. Feel better, but not much. Did that do it? It did. Okay, good to know. Goodbye, mother and father. So they said that everything was up to the north. Can I go anywhere else before I go there? Nope. Doesn't seem. That's so weird. This is bizarre. I like bizarre. I don't like outright scary shit, like jump scares and like weird screaming and whatever, but I like bizarre. So I really like this. What are they growing? Like severed heads. Doggy! Do you want to come with me? Oh. Okay. What up? We should probably fight things. We need to get good at things. I'm really digging this music. Holy shit. Oh man, I like this. Small blood, level 6. We're leveling up fairly fast, so it's not even taking a long time. Sir! Where did your head go? The ram heads are artifacts of a more civilized time. What are ram heads? Not sure what that is. Got 2 small bloods. There's a dog that's... hello? Doggy? Oh, you're crazy, aren't you? A blood wolf. Oh no, that looks really gross. I don't like that, really. Doggy. Doggy, don't do that. You be nice. You stop this. Miss? What? That's a sham. There we go. So these aren't too hard. Philip, man, you really need to stop crying. Everything's gonna be okay, little soldier. Can I go this way? No. I can only go up. Up is the way to go. Whoa, god, these are a little bit scary. Are these the ram heads he's talking about? I can't do anything with this one. He's just there. Okay, it's a little bit- whoa! Whoops. Well, that happens. The blood wolf became moral. Aww. He doesn't want to hurt me now because I'm such a crybaby. Let's try all these things and see what they do. Oh, wow. That was a lot easier. I should probably use mystery like every time and hope for a good outcome, I guess. I don't know. Uh-oh. Doggy! You stop this nonsense. Gotta hand it to whoever did this. It's weird and kind of gross and off, but blood puke? Oh, that's disgusting. But in a way, it's kind of refreshing. Why is my guy so sad? He's kicking ass. Don't be sad. Everything is okay. Hello? Pentagram. Someone already opened that chest. There's a letter. A mysterious letter. Read it? Yes. It says, expect the worst! What a bad letter. I agree. Come on, Philip, we're getting the fuck out of here. And no dogs are gonna stop us either. What the hell is that? What is that? You worms! You slime! Your barbaric ways are no match for the leg horse! What? The fuck is a leg horse? I like horses. I like legs. Is this a thing? It looks like... what is... it looks like a headless horse? That's a little bit weird. I guess we have to help him? Bow wow 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 wow! You cringing puss! Join me or die! There is no other way! Oh, you don't have to be fucking rude about it. Oh my gosh! What is that? What? Is that actually like a horse made out of legs, like put together? That's a little bit strange. Like a little gross. Whoa. Oh man, okay, so we can attack with both of them now. And I did some kind of mystery thing. I'm not sure what it did. But let's just do it. Let's get rid of them one at a time. Wow, that guy is jamming. He's all over the... I bet he's really good at DDR. Just saying. I wish he had a head. What are you gonna do? It's like all my first dates. Blood Rage. Leg Horse level 4. Power Kick was learned. Okay. Perhaps I underestimated you. Your name is Philip, eh? I am Leg Horse. From now on, you shall obey my every command. Okay. You will accompany me to the Blood Cavern. There's a certain wizard that I must meet. The fate of the world depends on it. Oh god, he has no head. Like, literally it's sawed off. That must be a leg. Like the top. Like the thigh area? He's gotta be... okay, he's made of sewn together legs. That's a little bit weird. Fuck, this is a little scary. I'm gonna mince words. We going the right way? Let's take a look. Blood everywhere. A pig! Hello, sir. What ho? I have a strange item which may be of use to you. I'll sell you my strange item for 100 rubles. Okay. Heavy restorative. Well, maybe we needed it. Your dog is a little bit weird. Oh, whoa, I didn't even see that shark there. Holy crap. Ground shark, look at him. Alright, let's do this. Get him. He's just a shark. Come on, leg horse. Man, why did you miss? That's ridiculous. Come on now. I'm doing all the work here. You're just a bag of legs. I would not want to ride a leg horse, let's just be fair. Is that all you say then, sir? Guess so. Can't go this way. Yeah, I really am liking this. Holy crap. Did we come from here? No, we didn't. Yes, we did. Okay, so... down here, maybe? Oh, yeah. Okay. Path. This is the path. It's kind of hard to tell what's... all this blood stuff is a little bit frightening. The blood dock is just through here. We can get a ship into the heart of the blood cavern. Hurry up, you oaf! Okay, I'm hurrying. Doggy! Hello! Do you want to play? We will play with you. Stop spewing ketchup everywhere. I don't like ketchup. It's gross. Okay. Philip and Leghorse are leveling up like crazy. Who's in here? Hello? Whoa, Squidward? Is that you? It looks like the handsome Squidward from SpongeBob. Oh, who are you? Never mind. Okay, can I steal your stuff? I got a bag of nuts! Ah, this is infinitely better. And if you don't know what I meant by that, then you don't know me. Whoa! Shark! Hello, sir. He's like, can I tell you about Jesus today? No! Get out of here. I have a leg horse. He will kick you in the face. He's all kick. Nothing else. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Nothing like playing a scary game and having someone knock on your door really loudly for no reason. Thank you, neighbors. I appreciate you. Okay, it was the UPS guy. He doesn't know. I guess you can't get in here. Oh, maybe... okay, if the mouth is open, then you can. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything here. Doesn't look like it, though. Let's go. Oh, shock, you get away from me. Whoa, hello, sir? This is like a bloody bag of laundry. Gross. Listen to this, old sea rogue. There is no return from Blood Cavern. You'd better go prepared. I'm just saying. Okay, good advice. Oh, look at this guy. He's a lion. The secret location of Lion Village? I'll never tell. What? Why not? I want to go visit. I am Tear the Bone. I'm heading north to join up with Rip the Blood. That's nice. Squidward? It looks like Cthulhu.
My name is Prince of Bones. I'm the captain of the blood ship. Buy a ticket in the hut. Talk to the mate when you're ready to leave.
Okay, let's do that. In here, I suppose. What up, Lucy? Hi.
Your mission leads north. You will surely die there!
Oh no. I don't want to die. I'm just saying. Good grief. We have boat tickets for sale. Well, we need one for sure. So we'll get one of those. And then what else can we buy? An old movie. Junkyard knife? Oh, it's better than mine. Let's get that. And then heavy boots. That's for leg horse. We'll get those. What else? That's it. That's good enough. Let's equip. That is really a nasty picture. I don't like it. It's a little off. It's a little off-putting. Worn boots to heavy boots. There we go. That looks good. Maybe we should save it here before we go any further. Let's do that. Level 9. Are we level 9? Yeah, we're level 9. We're getting there. We're getting to be strong. Alright, I've got a ticket. What's up, strongman?
My muscular form allows me to crush bugs and mice.
Okay. That's weird. What's up, shark dude?
Haha, you ready to leave?
Yes. All aboard. What's up, leg horse?
Look, coming down the blood river.
What is that?
What is it you say? I heard an old man once refer to it as an error. No one knows what they were originally. Something which broke or which couldn't be translated during the Great Change. In the world we're in now, we cannot even imagine what it might have been. That shape no longer exists.
What? Why am I telling you this? Get out of my sight!
Next stop, Blood Cavern.
So, the world was changed? It was different before? Before something?
When the low, heavy sky weighs like a lid on the spirit, Seeking for the light.
What?
And when embracing the horizon,
dude,
it pours on us a black day which is sadder than any night.
Holy shit, this is a little scary.
When the earth is turned into a dripping dungeon in which hope, like a bat, flutters blindly.
Okay, I am a little bit scared now. This is a little creep. Wow. How is it that they can make a pixel game so creepy?
Stretching down its long streaks of water in the gates.
I'm not gonna say much.
Of an enormous prison. And a silent throng of loathsome spiders come and weave their webs inside our brains.
God.
And suddenly the bells swing angrily and hurl their hideous uproar into the sky.
This is like some Gygax shit or something. Holy crap. I'm a little bit freaked, to be fair. This is really bizarre.
Long hearses, without drums or music, move in a slow procession through my soul.
Holy crap.
And defeated hope bursts into tears.
Get back, you fool! I must speak to the wizard alone. It is of grave importance. Okay. Jesus, so rude. Why gotta be so rude? Is it because you're all legs? No arms, no face, no nothing? Wizard Grum is ready to see you. Alright, what's up, Sauron? I am the Wizard Grum. I understand you have a question for me. It's too late for you. Why does everyone say that? However, I sense a mysterious fate in store for you. I can tell you more if you let me drink your blood. Are you serious? What? What? What is this? Whoa. I don't know. Am I supposed to? I'm a little... This is scary now. Oh, okay. I get scared by shit like this. Like, that's bizarre stuff. I like it, though. I like this kind of scary. Okay. I guess I have to. Ah, there. Although I did detect some minor ambiguities. Perhaps if I could take one more sip... No, dude. That's enough. Stop. No? Oh, well. Can't blame an old man for trying. Ew. You couldn't lie to me. Now listen. Your quest leads north, to the City of Forms. Continuing through this cave leads to the town of Malice. From there, head east to the Mystery Forest. Heading north through the Ghost Forest leads to the Wastelands. You may meet an old friend of mine. And to the north of that, who knows? You'd probably be dead by then anyway. Now off you go. You'll get no more help from me. I like things like this. Dude! This music, holy shit. Poisonous helmet. Oh my god. I just want to listen to it. It's so strange. Poisons the owner but increases defense. No, I don't want to be poisoned. I'm all set. Wow. You coming with me, dude? Don't talk to me right now. Okay. Wow, this is trippy. Wait! I've decided to travel with you to the City of Forms. Don't think about disobeying. I am Leghorse. I have reasons of my own for wanting to go there. So we may as well travel together. Besides, I sense a great evil in this cavern. Leghorse rejoins. Okay. Hello? 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 Anyone? We are right. There's-
Oh my god! That scared me, holy shit!
Sometimes it seems my blood spurts out in gobs, as if it were a fountain's pulsing sobs. I clearly hear it mutter as it goes, yet cannot find the wound from which it flows.
Oh my god, this is scary! Holy shit! Gygax got nothing on this!
Before I met you, baby, I didn't know what I was missing.
Whoa, what is happening here? Blood ghoul? Oh no, I'm not having this at all. Let's do something. Oh, Philip, why did you do that, dude? What skills do we have? Let's do power kick. It ignores defense. There we go, that looks nice. Philip, you're right there, buddy. Wow, this guy hits hard. Let's do wallop. Let's get this going. And power kick again. put out all the big... Wow, this is really scary. That really scared me. Holy shit. A good scare. That was a good scare. Not the kind where I want to just poop my pants and die, mind you. No creepy music for this guy, huh? It probably would have been even creepier if you left that strange music in the background. Holy crap. That was weird. Blood suck. Don't do that, sir. Sir? Leghorse is not doing well. I think we need to heal him. Small blood. Do it. There we go. Come on, dude. Wow, this guy's tough. Crap. Oh, there we go. Well done. 340 rubles, big bag of blood, level 10, speedy, level 7. Dude, I don't know if I want to continue. Holy shit. Alright, here we are. This must be Mirage. So, in the next episode, I guess we'll keep going if you guys like this. I'm kind of having fun with how spooky it is. Yeah, let me know. And also, you know, you can request any spooky thing for What the Fuck Friday, depending on. I do get scared easily, so keep that in mind. And, we'll see you again in the next one. Ooh. Bye. Yalla la 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 la